cicada in action. We had to get him off the ground. He'd fell from his previous perch where we found him on our old swing. So now he's, oh, don't fall off again. Not very good. So we put him up in the fire bush, and he seems to be, I don't know if he's happier, safer. Oh, heading up the tree now. And he'll probably hatch out and be singing tomorrow. Bye, Mr. Cicada.